Any spirits there want to talk to us? Can you move the glass for us? Let us know you're there.
Is that moving on then? Is that on our way?
Talk with the camera.
Oh,
brilliant. Thank you very much.
Hey, I'm going to pop over.
Okay.
That's too good, thank you.
I could turn it to the light.
Take it back to the
what
middle for us.
Okay, and one.
Oh, God.
You got a camera phone there,
yeah?
Yep, don't put a light on.
Okay. Did you used to live here? Did you used to live here? You come towards my voice? Thank you. Did you actually die in the house?
You go back to the middle if you die in this house.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Are you George? Are you George? Come to watch my voice.
Hey, George. Thanks for talking about
it.
Can you take it back to the middle?
Thank you.
Your wife called Sally. If it was, come to watch my voice. If it wasn't, go towards Jeff's voice.
What's Jeff's?
That's really important.
Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Is there. Alright, thank you, George. Is Sally in the house with you? Is there a Sally in the house? If there was, bring it towards my voice. So, no, if it was Jeff. Thank you very much.
Are you bothered about the renovations that's been made, George? Come up towards me if you don't like them. I just like them.
Bring it towards my voice if you like to change it into the house, George. Do you like Billy from this here?
Go towards her if you like her.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you. George, are you here all the time or are you just visiting? Come towards me, you're just visiting.
Come on.
Just visits. Must have liked the house there, just like the
yeah. You've been living here for a lot of years, George. Come towards me if you lived here for a long, long time. Thank you very much. Is your wife here with you? If it was, come towards me a little further.
George, is it you who the footsteps that can hear on the landing now and again? If it is, come towards me.
Is that Steve? Do you know who it is that is making the noises of the footsteps? If it is, come to us. If you do, come to us in the voice. Can you just take the glass back to the middle of the table for us, please, George? Thank you very much. Alright. If we use my. Come towards me for yes and go towards Jeff for no for us, please. Do you know whose footsteps it is that they hear in the house? Brilliant, thanks, George. Do you see any other spirits in the house? Can you move the glass to the middle again, please, George? Thank you very much.
George, are you happy that we're here? Come to me if you don't mind us being here doing this. Come towards my voice if you're okay with it. Thank you.
Could you move the glass backwards and forwards for how many spirits there are? Thank you. One. Two. Three. Brilliant, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Josh. And are they all Mill Hill? Got a wild meteor in Jefferson North. Are they all Mill Hill? Are they all?
George, are you happy where you are now? Good words, Billy. Are you happy where you are now? Brilliant. Thank you.
When you passed George, did you get reunited with your wife? Couple of words moved to you? Oh, that's nice. And did you get reunited with the rest of your family that passed over? Couple of words moved again if you did? Lovely. Are you seeing, go back to work in the middle of the table for you, George?
Right.
That's brilliant, thank you. Is Billy safe with all the spirits that live with, that occupy his house?
Come watch me if she is.
Brilliant, thank you. Thank you so much, Dad.
When Billy's boyfriend's here, he's a bit scared sometimes. Is that, are you about scaring him? Come towards me if you are. So I think you must like Billy rather than... Oh, that's alright.
Now it seems there's an older generation that's come over.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Is it because of Billy's partner's lifestyle choices? Come towards me if it is.
George, if we use the spirit board later on, would you use, are you okay using it? You're talking to us on it. Come towards me if you are. Thank you. Have you any, George, have you any family left alive? Come to me if you have.
Brilliant, George. Thanks so much. Come back to the middle of the table for us, George. Thank you. Is it tiring for you communicating with us like this? Come to watch me if it is. Thank you. We really appreciate you doing it for us then. You can use our energy if you need to, George. Thank you. Can you take
the
glass from the middle of the table?
Heard it.
Oh, yeah.
And again,
that's
that.
Are you still with us, George? Yeah. Are you getting tired now, George? If you are, just bring it towards me to me. Thank you. Alright, if you could just take the glass back to the middle of the table just to say goodbye for us. Can you take it back to the middle for us? Thank you very much,
thank
George.
You.
Thank you so much for communicating with us. Thank you. I said it was getting tired.
Can you tell us how many spirits are in this house? Mine,
a few wolves.
Thank you very much, spirit. Is George one of the four spirits that are in the house?
Yeah.
Thank you. And is Sally another spirit that's in the house?
It's me.
It's me.
It's me.